हेलो डियर स्टूडेंट्स, वेलकम बैक टू द ई लर्निंग सेशन। नाउ दैट यू ऑल नो, वी हैव स्टार्टेड द इम्पॉर्टेंट लेसन ऑफ बायो, दैट इज सेल स्ट्रक्चर एंड फंक्शन। बिफोर हेडिंग इनटू द डिटेल्स ऑफ दिस यूनिट, वन थिंग यू शुड अंडरस्टैंड दैट द डिस्कवरी ऑफ द सेल और द स्ट्रक्चरल ऑर्गेनाइजेशन ऑफ द सेल दैट नाउ वी आर स्टडिंग इज ओनली पॉसिबल ड्यू टू द इन्वेंशन ऑफ माइक्रोस्कोप। As we have discussed in the second lesson, that the microorganisms are to be studied with the help of a microscope only. So it means that the invention of microscope is very important in the field of biology, not only in the field of bio, in the field of life science, in order to evaluate and examine the microscopic things. And the structure of the cell is, of course, as we know, microscopic. So today in this video we will be discussing in detail about the structure or the components of microscope and then their individual function. Okay, so here I have compound microscope with me, and now we are going to discuss the structure of compound microscope by looking at the individual parts. Okay. So now students, we are going to discuss each part of the microscope and its respective function. So first of all, let us start from the apex. This is called as the ocular lens or eyepiece. This is called as ocular lens or the eyepiece. It is a lens which is closest to the eye, and it will give indication of the image to our eyes. So image formation is actually done here in the body, and the image will be visible to you through this lens. Okay, so this is a ocular lens, or this is also called as the eyepiece. Now this, you can see this region which is connecting the ocular lens and the arm. So this region is called as the body tube, and the body tube is a hollow tube which is going to send the image formed from the stage towards the ocular lens or eyepiece. Okay, so this is the body tube. Now the body tube at the base shows a revolving nose piece. Revolving nose piece matlab kya? It means it can revolve. Okay, revolve. See, I am revolving here, and it contains three types of objective lens. As you can see, there are three visions of objective lens. This is an 40x objective lens magnification power. Okay, then there is an 10x. See here, 10 is visible, so this is an 10x objective lens, and there is a place for 100x as well. So the image formation depends on the objective lens, and the objective lens, this one is fixed in the resolving nose piece. Nose piece ke andar fixed hai ye objective lens. Okay, now body tube, this we have discussed. Then the eyepiece, and then the resolving nose piece and objective lens, this we have discussed. Now what is this? This is the stage. Okay, this region over which slide will be placed is called as the stage of a microscope. Over the stage there are some clips. These are called as stage clips, or we can say slide clips. Okay, this slide will be placed like this. There is a hole for passing the light. Okay, light will pass through this hole from the reflector, as you can see here. Through this reflector, light will pass through here, and through the objective lens it will be set in position. So here now it is set in position, so the light is going to pass through the lens and light will be visible here. Okay, so this slide needs to be kept here, and it will be fixed by placing the clip over it. Okay, by placing the clips over it. So we have placed the clips over it. Okay, now how to adjust the microscope, okay, or how to have a good vision? For that there are two screws. See, these are two screws. This one is called as the screw, that is the major screw, okay, which is responsible for the movement of microscope. Okay, see, now the tube is going down. As you can see, body tube. Okay, so for major movement this is responsible. So this is called as coarse adjustment screw. This is called as coarse adjustment screw. ठीक है, ज़्यादा adjust करना है हमको, ऊपर नीचे करना है according to the view that we are getting. So then this coarse adjustment. And there are visions different of people. जैसे कुछ लोगों को spec होता है, शायद हमको जो चीज़ें दिखे वो उनको ना दिखे. So that's why for them this is a fine adjustment. यहाँ पर ज़्यादा बड़ा rotate करने की ज़रूरत नहीं है, हल्का rotate किया it means there is a large difference in the vision. Okay, so this is a fine adjustment screw. And both of them are attached to the arm. So this is called as arm of the microscope, which is for our hold. ये hold करने के लिए arm है हमारे पास. This arm is placed over the base of the microscope. So this is called the base of the microscope. And this is inclination screw. मतलब microscope को इस तरह से move करने के लिए. Okay, here we can move like this. So for that, this screw is there for moving the arm. Okay, for holding the arm and for moving. So that's why this is here. Now one of the important portion that you can see here is the reflector. See reflector. What is the function of the reflector? ये reflector का काम क्या है? Light rays को incident करना, ठीक है? First of all, let me tell you, this microscope is the simple compound microscope. So it is based on light energy. Light rays will fall over the reflector. Okay, जिधर door है वो door की side में आप light reflector को करो. So light rays are going to be incident over it. The incident light rays will get reflected and it will fall in this hole. Through this hole it will fall on the object on the slide. Then the image will be formed by the objective lens, and through the body tube in the eyepiece or the ocular lens the image will be visible. Okay, so these are some parts of the microscope, and in this way the microscope works. One part here is remained. Now we will have a look at that as well. Okay, see here, if you can see clearly, here is a screw, and this screw is meant for, it is called as diaphragm. Diaphragm means what? Diaphragm is a layer which is meant for restricting the amount of light. अब हो सकता है कि मैंने अगर इसके ऊपर एक टॉर्च का लाइट मैंने यहाँ पर इंसिडेंट किया तो बहुत सारी रेज आती है, ठीक है, एंड वी डोंट वॉन्ट लॉट ऑफ रेज टू एंटर. ओके, सो वॉट वी कैन डू, वी कैन एडजस्ट द डायफ्राम. ये डायफ्राम को पूरा ओपन कर सकते हैं या फिर पूरा क्लोज कर सकते हैं. And on the basis of that, the amount of light coming up or the amount of light going up on the stage will be decided. So diaphragm is there, and there is another condenser also. So ye condenser bhi hota hai yahan par, ek diaphragm as well as condenser, both of them are working, showing one of somewhat similar functions, that is in the intensity of the light. The amount of light is a different thing and intensity is a different, ki kitna intensity ki light jani chahiye upar. एक कोन में एक सीधा लाइन जानी चाहिए, अ सिंगल रे शुड पास. ओके, और अ सिंगल कोन ऑफ रेज शुड पास ऑन द स्टेज सो दैट द लाइट शुड बी विजिबल. सी नाउ द रिफ्लेक्टर इज शाइनिंग, इट मींस दैट द लाइट रेज आर फॉलिंग ऑन इट, राइट? सो फ्रॉम हियर इट इज नॉट, बट फ्रॉम दिस साइड इफ यू ऑब्जर्व द रिफ्लेक्टर इज शाइनिंग, इट मींस लाइट रेज आर फॉलिंग. एंड इफ द लाइट रेज वी गॉट, देन वी कैन ट्रांसफर द सेम लाइट रेज सो दैट इट कैन बी ट्रांसफर्ड ऑन द स्टेज. अब ये स्टेज के ऊपर यहाँ पर लाइट आएगा, देन दिस स्लाइड कंटेन्स द स्पेसिमन एंड वी कैन सी द स्पेसिमन थ्रू दिस लेंस. सो इन दिस वे द माइक्रोस्कोप, सिंपल कंपाउंड माइक्रोस्कोप वर्क्स. इन द नेक्स्ट वीडियो वी विल बी डिस्कसिंग अबाउट इलेक्ट्रॉनिक माइक्रोस्कोप दैट वी हैव, दैट ओनली द लाइट सोर्स इज चेंज. द लाइट सोर्स हियर इज नेचुरल सनलाइट. ओके, बट द इलेक्ट्रॉनिक माइक्रोस्कोप्स आर हैविंग the light inbuilt and we can adjust the light as well. Kitna light chahiye humko, intensity of light also can be adjust. So that we will discuss in the next video. All right, thank you.